Good morning, I'm David Merck. I'm a pastor here at Journey Community Church in La Mesa, and we operate a food bank, and that food bank is what you see here today. Today, we're joined by Saquon, and we're really happy that they're here helping us. They're a real great community support, and we're pleased that they're here today.
Well, Saquon really appreciates giving back to San Diego. And for these people who, you know, who have been unfortunately, you know, put in this position, sometimes it's pretty sad. To give the opportunity for us to go out and give back to the community is extremely important to the tribe. It's important to me because, one, you know, just being able to see somebody smile just for a few minutes or a couple of hours, just to be able to put something in their stomach.
We saw this as meeting the needs of people in the community who are in need. One out of five families in San Diego, one out of five children doesn't know where their next meal is coming from. So hunger is a real issue in San Diego. So we're really proud to be operating a food bank that serves the community.
Like I said, our elders, they know what it's like to be without. And it's, sometimes you just can't get ends to meet. And it's just an honor for us to be able to do something like this and to make sure everybody gets some food, maybe for the holidays.